Georgetown. My name is Meredith Forsyth and I'm an OGE Study Abroad Ambassador. So today I'm going to be taking you along through my day to show you what it's like post-study abroad at Georgetown.
Cheers!
So last semester I studied abroad in Geneva, Switzerland at the Geneva School of Diplomacy and I absolutely loved it and I'm going to tell you lots of details later on. And then a quick intro before I sign off for a few minutes to get some breakfast going. I'm a junior in the School of Foreign Service studying international politics with a concentration in international law, and I'm also pursuing a certificate in African studies. We'll see you later. So you might be wondering why I chose to study abroad in Switzerland. So the Geneva School of Diplomacy program is brand new. Myself and another Georgetown student were first students to go to Geneva last semester to study. And basically the Geneva School of Diplomacy is a super small private school in Geneva that aims to train future diplomats and experts in international relations. So I got to meet so many amazing fellow students from all over the world. Now I have friends from countries such as Russia, Kyrgyzstan, Iraq, Kenya, Colombia, Okay, I have a surprise for you guys. So speaking of GSD, I just ran into one of my friends from GSD who is studying here this semester.
Hello guys.
This is Donis.
Hi, I'm Donis.
One of the cool things about the program with GSD is that not just I got to go to GSD, but now we have an exchange student here, which is Donis. Donis, how do you like Georgetown?
Well, Georgetown is amazing, like you described before about GSD, I think. So I really like the campus here, the School of Foreign Service, as I'm getting an exchange program at SFS. And both campuses are amazing, Georgetown and GSD Geneva. But Georgetown is like state-of-the-art institution, also GSD. And I'm really enjoying the time here with my friends and with the classes, with the professors, the campus, everything is amazing.
Awesome. Different. At GSD we had really small classes and everyone was all in the same classes if you were in the same year. Last fall in Geneva I got to take some really interesting classes like New Dynamics in International Security, Public Diplomacy and Media, and my personal favorite, which was International Criminal Justice. And my International Criminal Justice class was taught by a current pre-trial judge at The Hague, at the International Criminal Court. So it was really cool to learn the subject from someone who actually practices it, like on the highest level in real life. Another big difference between GSD and Georgetown was the workload. Even though I felt like I was learning so much from my classes in Geneva, I also did not feel super stressed or super busy all the time, which was really nice, and a welcome break from that kind of busy culture that we have at Georgetown sometimes. Okay, I'm back from practice and I'm just gonna do some work and go to bed, so I'm gonna sign off now. But before I do, I just wanna say one more thing, which is that the thing I miss the most about study abroad is traveling and meeting new people and going to new places and learning about new cultures. It's just something that you don't get to do every day, and it's really a once-in-a-lifetime experience. As you can see, I got to scratch off lots of new countries on my map, and I really learned so much just from traveling and meeting new people. But at the end of the day, Georgetown is home, and I'm so glad to be back. So thank you guys for following along my day, and I hope that you get to study abroad if you have the opportunity. Good night.